So this is the pump. It's got a standard gear pump on it. Syrup comes out of the hose right here. Turn the valve to let it come out. Green valve's an overflow, goes into the top of the tank. And the syrup comes out down here on the bottom. You'd have to be careful though, because the syrup can get clogged when you get all the sugar that collects down there. But that's our setup.
Sweet. All right.